What is Ebola? Ebola is a virus. The 2014 outbreak is from a particular strain within the Ebola Zaire species. The percentage of deaths from this outbreak is between 50 and 70% versus 90%, as was the case in some previous outbreaks. Therefore, the death rate is not the highest we have seen. However, it is the most severe outbreak to date. More people have died than all Ebola outbreaks in the past combined. The reason why this outbreak has been so devastating is because we weren't able to stop it before it reached urban areas. Urban outbreaks have between 2 and 6 times higher reproductive rates than rural outbreaks. This means that for every infected person, 2 to 6 more people will be infected. In order to slow the spread of Ebola, the reproductive rate has to be below 1. This can be achieved through awareness about the epidemic, clinical preparations, quarantine, medicinal availability, and contact tracing. Some of the symptoms of Ebola are high fever, nausea, diarrhea, vomiting, fatigue, and rash hiccups. It only spreads with contact of bodily fluids from someone who is showing symptoms. Before the 2014 outbreak, no vaccine had undergone human clinical trials because it was a very rare disease and not yet a priority for pharmaceutical companies. Previous outbreaks had taken place in small villages of poor countries. Although Ebola is a deadly disease, not everyone who contracts it dies from it. Patients who seek early care have a better chance of recovery and help stop it from spreading. Ebola, the deadly disease that can be stopped. Volunteer or donate now to save lives.